It was not the palace of the Grand Dukes in the Middle Ages. And this building, in Renaissance style, has only been occupied by army by volunteers. So how do you think how many soldiers we got in the army? He is, yeah, and maybe two more.
No.
800 men. 800 men. And according to the constitution, we should have a contingent of around 1,200. But Louis XIV, the son king of France from their side, was arriving with all his, let's say, accompaniment by hundreds of people, and his lady, Madame de Maintenon, was at his side with the right.
You do.
Luxembourg language, however, does not make part of these different languages, because all these people tell us you Luxembourg is not your native Luxembourg language, where you know, but you have the chance to look at the towers of Bourbon just in the valley, next to the church, one old tower with a wall passing, a protection wall, left to the other tower, the village out from there. So it's just 10% of the former fortress glory we may still have an eye on now today.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm not even young.
Is there a